the Green Fisher Falcons, your hometown favorites. Now, last time these two teams played was in the championship game with Hillcrest taking a very decisive dub. But Tierney has got something to prove tonight. They're missing a few key players, some the injury, some the vacation. Starting with Eddie Impavido, he will be out for the season, we believe. But very critical of it. Right knee and injury. Also, Andrew Gutierrez, the senior, is away on vacation right now.
Watch over these gentlemen as they play. They do help them to visit a good sportsmanship and honor.
winning the football. One taking it down. But the key is 31, 31. He's looking around. He finds one again. No good. Rebound. Rebound by Olag. He's got a breakaway. Let's go. Oh, and the ball. Going to one out of bounds. Trinity ball. Drop defense right off the bat. We just take it in. We just look. Can't find anybody. Finds Andy back. Andy goes up. And that's good. 2 points for Rebound. And we're ahead. Around. He's got very good right elbow. He goes up, behind the back, it's locked. Sam Powers is a remarkable force with this huge height, even bigger wingspan, I bet. He gets blocks and he gets stopped up. He gets rebounds. A defensive star. Well fought for by both teams. One. 31 seconds to the ball. 31 to Sam. Sam Powers, he goes in. And he gets fouled going up. Another two shots for him. First attempt. Second pressing them now off the ball. Pressing the defense by Zachary. Go ahead, Chris Paul. They're not pressing them so much anymore. So it looks like they're a man-to-man now. Stand for three. That's good. 11 visitors. Home three. 2 minutes, 50 seconds left. First quarter. Cross. Bad pass. Down by 31. He must have stepped out of bounds. But no. Or no. He didn't step out of bounds. Foul. One. He's looking around. 31-0. Let's go! With only 50 seconds left in the first quarter, Leffling takes a few. 0, he finds 3, he goes up, and that's good. 16-7. 30 seconds left. Kite finds Blackburn. Blackburn. Ooh, ball. That dribble. Cross rush. Screen set by Owen Agate. He goes up. Blocked by Sam. Ridiculous defense by Sam Powell. Owen takes it in. Can't find anybody. Finds Blackburn. Blackburn. He gets an easy dribble. Next, he goes up. No. Finds Cox. Cox dribbles in a step. Shoots no good. Sam Powers will go up to the rebound, and it goes off the hand. Three ball. 7 seconds left. Burn out for three. No good. In and out. Run. Very last minute finger roll by the Hill 31, which makes it a 10-point game at the end of the first quarter. Well, folks, we are in for a great game, I'll tell you that. These two rivals are in their most recent iteration of this head-to-head combat. The mascot, Augustine, is hyping up the home crowd right now. Dancing, clapping. Really putting in some life, I think, for this, I think, silent crowd. I told you in the beginning, the crowd was very loud, made the presence heard, and they really died away with this silencing performance by Hillcrest. And teams are back on the court, it's Trinity ball. Owen can't find anybody. Finds Kite. Kite goes up. No good. Blackburn comes up and flips and goes up and scores. Helm 9, the visitors to Varsity. Goes up, that's 19-9, 10-point game, 30 seconds in the second period, the second quarter. That's all. Off. He looks, he drives, kicks the shot. Mid-range, no good. Back in the paint, no good. Good. first one. That's good. Trinity has scored 5 unanswered points. He misses the second one. Almost goes in.
Now one on three, now one on three.
That one's good too. Okay, take it up. Pass that foot. Flip you around, find Blackburn. Blackburn finds Brady in the corner. We'll stop up around. Find Pike. Pike for three.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back live with Trinity Christian Varsity Basketball versus Hillcrest Christian Academy. It's a very tight game. Hillcrest leads by only 5 points. As we are ready to start the third period. Trinity very strong in defense in the first half. We'll have to see if they can carry that over to this next period. Gonna be Trinity's ball. Here's Darnell Kite. Kite looks outside for Blackburn. Blackburn dribbles into the middle. Loose, picked up by Volstad. Shot not in, but Volstad rebounds. Volstad outside to Kite. Kite with a three, can't make it. And kept in by Beck. Beck back to Kite. Kite narrowly misses. Blackburn, and there's the point. 28-25, a one-score game here at Trinity Christian School. Here's number one for Hillcrest, taking his time, looking for options. Here's 31, shot for three, bounces off the rim, and rebounded by Andy Beck. And tip by number three, but it's gonna, Trinity's gonna get the possession. Here's Blackburn down the center. Outside to Kite for three, narrowly. Here's Hillcrest, number one, down the middle. To three, back to one, and outside to zero, one of their starters. Passed around, here's 31 for two, off the rim, but rebounded by Hillcrest's number three. And for three, it's off the rim again. Here's one to three, and they get the foul and make the point. Thirty-25 Hillcrest. Off the rim is the foul shot.
What? Okay.
Off the rim and rebounded by Owen Agate. We apologize for any technical difficulties as we're sorting out our camera. I'll try to keep you posted as best I can. Here's Blackburn in the middle, outside of the three. Now into the box. Beck is up, and Beck is good. It's 30-27. Andy Beck has just made that two-point shot. So Hillcrest will now take it down to the opposite end of the court. Outside to number one, through the middle. No! And a controversial foul on Owen Agate. So Hillcrest is going to get some foul shots. Good block by Agate. Called a foul. First foul of the half. That's second foul of the half. And he sinks the first one. For the second one, it's in. 32-27, still a 5-point game. Trinity hanging in this. Blackburn on the outside, into the middle, knocked away, and it's stolen away. Turnover for number 10, and he dunks it. ...34-27, an impressive show of skill for number 10. He's back at it again, and he makes it again. A timeout called for Trinity. as there is 5 minutes and 10 seconds left in the period.
Hand over to Toby.
What?
Hand over to Toby.
We'd like to give a shout out to our Trinity Christian mascot, the Falcon. Unnamed, but the Falcon is ready to excite this crowd. Players back on the field. It'll be Trinity's possession. Over to Cost. Can't keep it in. An amazing effort. Can't stop it from rolling out. So it's Hillcrest possession again. They've quickly run away with this game. It's now a 9-point game. Three scores at least. Here's 10 for more. 38-27. And they steal it away again. Outside to 10 for three. And he sinks it. 41-27, Hillcrest is running away with it. Here's Cost for three. Can't make it. Blackburn fights for it. Can't get it. Hillcrest down the court. 31 crosses over for three. Not in, and rebounded by Owen Agate. Here they come. Kite in the middle. High in the air. Rebounded by Owen Agate. Agate off the backboard. And a foul on Hillcrest. Beck's going to take it. Makes the first one. One more for Beck. Can't make the second one. And Hillcrest has it again with momentum. And they get the foul and make the point. Here's number 10 for Hillcrest, one foul shot. And it's missed! Down the court, Owen Agate! David Blackburn in the middle. And it's up, Blackburn sinks it! With a beautiful layup, it's 43-30. Trinity has momentum. Here's Hillcrest, passing it back and forth into the middle, and they make it with the layup. 45-30, Trinity can still bring this one back. Blackburn, robbed, bounces out of the net. Back to Cost. Up in the air, and he draws the foul. Two shots for Cost. Makes the first one amazing. Second one narrowly bounces out. Here comes Hillcrest down the court. Whistle, timeout. Back on the field. It's a 14-point game. Hillcrest is going to drop it back. Flipping it around. They're good at keeping the ball moving. Lays it off to number 0. To 10. 10 is giant. Forward to 3 for 2, and he makes it. 47-31 with 2:30 remaining in the period. Here's Cost. Great footwork, great moves. Traveling, calls the ref. Long pass to number 0. Dribbles around. Shot for 3, and it's in. 50-31. Beck is going to retrieve it inside the 3-point line. Blackburn, 4-3, and it's over. Intercepted by Blackburn and Kite, and it's up and can't make it. 31 knocks over Darnell Kite. No call, shoulder to Darnell. Missed shot from Blackburn. Traveling on Hillcrest. Here's Agate to Beck. Up quickly, but he can't make it. Tries to strip it away, but they lay it off to the very, very tall number 10. What? Andy Beck just got a pushing foul. To me, it looked like number 0 pretty much ran into him. So, interesting call there. Perhaps the ref saw it out of the corner of his eye. Here's 10, and he dunks it. Here's Kite for 3. Kite makes it for 3. 54-34, 20 points we need in about 8 minutes next period. There's 31-10. In the center, no foul. And it's going to be a foul on Trinity. Ten got a little stuttered.
Yeah.
Outside to 0. And back tip by Blackburn. Blackburn up. Oh, it's off the rim. So close. Deep left to three. Now to zero. Number one trying to get around Owen Agate. And he goes around, takes a fall, tries to draw the foul, but that's not going to work. Out on Trinity at the near side. Here comes number 31 to three. Up. And it's a buzzer beater for Hillcrest. Puts them up 56 to 34 going into the final period. Trinity's going to have a lot of work to do to cut down at this lead. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, the start of the fourth and final period of this live basketball game. Trinity has their work cut out for them to pull Hillcrest down from this 22-point lead, but it's by no means impossible. Trinity's ball to Agate. To Kite, back to Agate. Looking middle, here's Beck. Back up, Beck's good. 56-36. Wide open, number three to number zero. He goes around, but can't get it. And back up, and it's slowly in. Here's Blackburn. Robbed, bounces out of the net. 31. Lays it off to 10. Stalling for time. Tries to get in the center, blocked by Blackburn. Up, and it's in. Here's Cost. Up. Gets the foul. Two shots. Cost is good on the first. One more. Good on the second. Ten up to three. Back to a 22-point lead. Ten into the center. Can't. He gets it. Here's Blackburn. Gets blocked. Beck recovers. Back off to Blackburn. Blackburn with lots of pressure. Back to Cost. Off of his shoe. cost. Back, it's blocked. Thirty-one milking it for the foul. But it's going to be a white ball. Ag it outside to Cost. Cost to the center, but it's turned over. 31. Foul on Trinity. It's going to be two foul shots for Hillcrest's number 31. Last shot. He misses it. Here's Owen Agate playing it quickly to Kite. Up. In. Darnell Kite. 63-40. Foul there somehow. And a timeout. Never mind, sorry, not a timeout. Just going to be some foul shots for Hillcrest, number 31. Yes, he misses it. What? Here's 10. Traveling on Hillcrest. Here's Cost to the center for Beck. Poked away. That's a Trinity ball. Cost for three. Narrowly. He gets it. No. Yeah, Blackburn gets it back. Oh, nearly. And they steal it away. Cost keeps it in. But it goes to Hillcrest anyway. Oh! And it's in. Hillcrest leads 65-40, an impressive showing. Owen Agate to Cost, up for two. Narrowly bounced, Ethan Agate again, and there it is. 65-42. They're holding them at a 22-23 point lead. Conserving the deficit. It's in for three. Cost bounced around, rebounded by Beck. Beck back to Cost, to Kite, to Cost. Blackburn shoots for three, but it's passed. Beck recovers it, rebound, and Kite for three off the rim. Laid off to 10 for Hillcrest. Down the court with momentum. Missed the three. Here's 10. Across the court, 31. Misses the three again. Here's Beck. foul on Hillcrest. Subs coming on for Trinity. Volstad, Holt, Boyer, Vaughn. Back to Volstad. Stolen away. Number one. Hillcrest is in bonus. Here's 10-1. Looped over to 0-10. Shot. No, it's not a shot. That was just a long pass. Okay, that was a foul.
Foul stop for Hillcrest, number 10.
Never works. Last one for number 10. And it's missed! Picked up by Vaughn. And blocked away. To 3, back to 0. Across the court to 1. Flipped over the head. Passed around, they're stalling for time. Way deep, picked up. Back to 10, in the middle, 1-10-3-1, into the, back to 3, shot, it's missed off the rim. Here's Boyer, and out on number 10. Hinchman. To Holt, back to Boyer, to Hinchman, off his foot, Hillcrest ball. 1:38 left in the period. It's number 5. Threw everybody, blocked by Volstad. Surely not a foul. No, Hillcrest ball. Outside of 0. Back to 10. Ten goes around and across to 1. Lots of pressure from Hinchman, but he squeezes through. Outside to 10. Across the court to 5. They're just playing with it now. Oh, a pushing foul on Volstad. Here's 31 on for 10. And a foul shot for number 1. It's up. Missed. Volstad to Holt. Holt's up. Holt's in for 2. 69-44. Peter Holt playing up from JV. Number one plays with it. Lots of pressure. Good pressure from Hinchman. Outside to one. Back to 31. And it's out. White ball. Seconds left in the game. I think this is mathematically impossible at this point. Here's Holt for one more, but it's lost. Three makes it. And that's the game. What was at first a close game leads into a Hillcrest blowout, 71-44. Though Trinity put on quite the fight. Most points scored this season. For Trinity Christian, TCS Live, Toby Brown, Micah Jabor, Nathaniel Dutton, Nate Pasco, I'm Tristan White. Have a great night.